So in this video, I'm going to show you the 6 different methods to take the screenshot in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. The first method to take the screenshot in this device, just tap on the volume down button and the lock button at the same time. You can see the screenshot is captured. So this is a basic method in this device. Just tap on volume down button and the lock button at the same time. Simply you can see the screenshot is captured. This is a screenshot. Okay, you can see zoom in this one also. Okay, now the second method to take the screenshot in this device, using the accessibility menu, you can take the screenshot. For this, we need to enable the accessibility menu. For this, go to settings and scroll down. At the bottom side, you can see the option accessibility. Just tap on it. Then here you can see the option installed services. Tap on it. Then tap on the option accessibility menu. Tap on it and turn on this option. Tap on allow. Then go to it. Then at the bottom right side, you can see this is the accessibility menu. If you tap on it, then go to the next page. So here you can see the option screenshot. Tap on it. You can see the screenshot is captured. So this is the second method using the accessibility menu. Tap on the accessibility menu. Tap on screenshot. You can see simply it will take the screenshot. So the third method, using the assistive menu, you can take the screenshot in this device. For this, we need to enable the assistant menu in this device. For this, go to settings, again go to the accessibility, then tap on interaction and dexterity. So in this page, you can see the option assistant menu. Turn on this option. Now you can see this is the assistant menu. You can see 4 dots. Just tap on it. So here you can see the option screenshot. Tap on it. You can see the screenshot is captured. So simply using the assistant menu, you can take the screenshot. Tap on the assistant menu. Tap on the option screenshot. Simply it will take the screenshot. So the next method, using the edge panels, you can take the screenshot in this device. For this, we need to enable the edge panel in this device. So here I already enabled the edge panel. You can see one white line, right? Then swipe invert this line. Then here you can see the option take screenshot. Tap on it. Now you can see the screenshot is captured. To enable the edge panel in this device, for this go to settings, then go to the option display, then scroll down. Here you can see the option edge panel. Turn on this option. Then here you can see a white line at the right side. Swipe invert. Then here you can see the option take screenshot. Tap on it. You can see the screenshot is captured. Move to the next method, using your PAM, you can take a screenshot in this device. For this, we need to turn on button option. For this, again go to settings, then tap on the option advanced features, then tap on motions and gestures. So at the bottom side, you can see the option PAM, swipe to capture. Turn on this option. So now I will show you how to take the screenshot using your PAM. Swipe inward from the right side. You can see the screenshot is captured. Otherwise, swipe inward from the left side also. You can take the screenshot. You can see the screenshot is captured using your PAM. So the next method to take the screenshot in this device, this type of function is only applicable on the games that you installed in your device. First, open any games. So here I am going to open the Candy Crush. So after open any game, at the bottom left side, you can see one new option. Tap on it. So here you can see the option screenshot. Tap on it. You can see the screenshot is captured. Okay. You can see the screenshot is captured. So in these methods, you can take the screenshot in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.